I thought it might be a useful video to show you how to clean an air rifle, and this will work for most firearms, but in this video I'm just doing it with an air rifle. I'll show you how to clean the wood, how to clean the outside and the inside of it, and how to try and prevent or slow down rust appearing on the rifle. So let's get started. The equipment I've got is a proper air rifle cleaning kit. That's got your sort of ramrod sort of cleaning thing, barrel cleaner, little flannels to put on the cleaning rod when you move up and down the barrel, and gun oils and a general cleaning cloth, and I've got polish and normal polishing cloth for doing the wood on the rifle, and I have a silicone cloth which I normally wipe the rifle down with afterwards. So let's get started. So essentially what you want to do is assemble your tools here. And some of that oil's actually leaked out inside the packet, which isn't great, but oh well. Right, so now we have our rod constructed. What we're going to do is put a funnel on there. These look like they're all probably going to be soaked with oil, so let's hope they're dry. Yep, the oil luckily hasn't leaked into the box. What we're going to do is essentially pop this, and this is very hard to actually show on the camera, so I'll just cut the video here for this stage, but we want to pop this onto the top of here and then put it down the barrel of the air rifle. Right, to attempt to capture this on video, I've got one of the oily sort of ends for the shaft, and just simply basically move it up and down the barrel. And that will come out far dirtier than when it goes in, and that's clean the inside of the barrel up. What we want to do is get our sort of normal duster type cloth, and we want to put some gun oil on it. And now that's on there, what we want to do is rub it onto the actual barrel itself and all the outside metal components of the gun. And what the gun oil does is it prevents rust in the future from growing on the actual sort of gun metal. Now, once the metal's dried, so I won't bother showing this now, what you'll need to do is just rub it down with a silicone cloth, and that helps do the same sort of thing as the gun oil does. If you're sort of trying to do this quickly and at lower cost, what you can do is just buy a silicone cloth, and to clean the inside of the barrel you can just buy the cleaning sort of pellets that you shoot through the barrel. But obviously to give it a proper cleaning you will need a complete gun oil kit. But for the actual wood furniture on the gun, all we're going to use is regular wood polish and a sort of duster, because the actual gun wood is exactly the same as normal wood, so regular duster works absolutely fine on there with wood polish on it. Well, I hope that's been helpful. As I said, it's actually very difficult to show this on video, all the steps, because of how you sort of need to keep moving the gun around, and having a camera in a fixed position sort of gets in the way. But what you want to do is clean the inside and outside of the gun metal using gun oil and using one of those sort of ramrod devices, I'm not sure the proper name, sort of barrel cleaners, to just clean it inside the barrel. And then you just want to use regular polish on the wood, and after it's all dried use a silicone embedded cloth to help prevent rust coming on, and that will prevent rust, you know, getting on the gun easily as long as it's done regularly. And having a clean barrel inside the air rifle means it will fire straighter. Hopefully that's been helpful, even if the video was a bit difficult to show everything I was mentioning.